Hello friends, hope you're doing good. Okay, this is the place where I buy my art and craft stuff. They have vast range of everything. Especially this area is for crafting. Now I'm gonna show you. These are sea beads of different colors. These are green, then transparent, then they have black and blue. Okay, and these are plastic ornaments or decoration stuff. They are in different shapes, like stars, balls, flowers. Okay, these are pebbles, we also call them stones. They are again in different sizes, big, small, medium size, and they are also in different colors. They are also called river rocks. Okay, this is the place where I get where I buy my spray paints, and these are my favorite 24 karat chrome, 24 karat gold chrome paints, and I use them in most of my art and craft. And they also have other colors, and they have a very vast range, from matte to gloss, and from pastels to bright colors. Okay, so this is variety available here for different kind of decorations. These are plastic flowers, plastic leaves, plastic fruits, different shapes, colors, sizes, all kind of sizes available here. And these are fabric flowers I use here, and also there are different beautiful sizes of leaves. They have also have some patterns on them. They have also shown some options how to decorate them in vase, or the flowers and the leaves. Basically, this side is for dry arrangement. These are fruits. Again, leaves, lots of leaves. These are stencils for making dough flowers and dough leaves. Okay, these are stickers. These are glowing night stickers, and then some glitter stickers. Okay, these are different colors and styles of chains. Again, for decoration. Okay, these are the fairy lights I mostly use. Many people ask me what kind of lights you use. These are the ones. These are battery lights, and almost 1.5 meter long, and they are in different colors: green, blue, white, red. Okay, these are copper wires used for making flowers and other art and craft. Okay, these are crinkle papers or crinkle strips, again used in different kind of art. These are crepe paper strips. Okay, these are my favorite. These are the wallpapers I use in my art and craft. This one is suede or velvet material. I use it as a background on my canvas, and then we can paint on it or decorate it with flowers, anything. And they have beautiful range of these wallpapers. Okay, this is vinyl paper, and if I don't want to use a mirror, it gives mirror effect. So when the craft or any art and craft related to my kids' room, I avoid using mirror and use this. It really gives beautiful effect of mirror. Okay, and there are different kind of wallpapers, and these are borders. Okay, these are stencils, different kind of stencils. This is the fabric I use for gift wrapping. You can use for gift wrapping, for decoration, anything. Again, different colors, different sizes are available here. Very good fabric. We can make small gift bags with it. Again, these are stencils. I mostly use them when I use gesso texture paint to give some texture to my canvas, especially in mixed media art. Okay, these are pipe cleaners. Some are glittery, some are plain. Then this is range of they have cut shapes of thermoform material of different depth and sizes. From these are balls and then again animals. They also do school projects for different classes, different grades. Okay, so this is also again a beautiful range of decoration. These are felt flowers. These are made of felt. And then this foamic sheet. These are shape, different shape, cut. Different, like I think felt material and foamic sheet material. This is again felt.